Hey guys, ASHCAN-MAN here, and we are back with some more Marvel's Avengers. Last we left off, we did, We did some kind of mission with the Hulk, got some, the parts for Jarvis, and then, we figured out where Tony might be, so we're about to head over there, so yeah, let's... Iconic mission chain available. Ooh, what is this? The Incredible Hulk mission chain is now available. Select the condition green mission on the war table to begin the mission chain. Okay. Hulk iconic outfit? Ooh. Ooh, we might need to do that. Ooh, that's tempting. Okay. Oh boy, there it is. Oh boy. Let's see what we got. I know what we got. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna just have to do story, man. We're gonna have to. We'll do that later.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
These feel like Lego missions at times.
Typical. Subtle Tony. After you.
Golden. Okay. Wow, this is kind of beautiful.
I can't believe we're about to knock on Tony Stark's door.
Me neither.
Oh, we gotta. Okay. No! Okay. That didn't end up as bad as I thought it would.
Looks like the controls are on the other side. You think you can find a way over there?
Yeah, I got super jumps.
I could break through those rocks.
Or we could...
Green guy isn't the best at...
Good point.
Okay, we're gonna have to make that jump. Oh, wow, that almost tried to screw me over. Okay. Okay, we got the branch. I was about to say, what are we doing here? Okay. Oh.
So, what's the best part of being a Hulk? You gotta like something.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around in silence the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Suit yourself. More rocks? No problem.
Oh, not again. Are you serious? Georgia of the jungle?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Sorta.
I can see Golden Acres. Kinda.
Great. So, can you jump over and lower the bridge?
Sure thing. You can make that.
Oh, that was badass. Okay, how do we do this? Oh no. What? Yeah. What is it?
Hang on, I think I got it.
I think you do. What is it stuck on? Oh, we're just gonna straight up do that. Okay.
Ta-da! I hereby grant you passage to Sir Stark's fancy castle.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Good old number four.
Did she seriously?
And hello, Golden Acres!
Dang, that is some rough looking crap. Oh, he's living there. Okay, that makes sense.
This can't be it.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark... The Tony Stark lives here?
I hear so. Tony?
Hey, Bruce.
Hey, Bruce.
Long night? Ooh, long 5 years.
This is quiet.
Yeah.
It was.
Hey, oh, what an ass.
Hi, I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emeraldite friend here is kind of on my shit list. Okay. You deserve it. Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science?
Did you check? It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
No. The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that. We failed him. We failed him. Tony, I don't know how long you're gonna be mad at me, and to be honest with you, I don't really care. Take as long as you want. But the kid is inhuman. We did this. And she needs your help. I can't.
You can't what? You're ditching me?
Oh.
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. No, this is what he does, isn't it? And why don't you take a good look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
So you're both just gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Talton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? Guess what? No one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. So, unless you have some kind of astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
This better be good. Kind of buried the lead, you know. Could have told me about that earlier. No. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list.
Oh my god.
Where did you get this?
Guess your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Thought I changed that.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a correct file. In a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
Hey, wait, is that that's what? A replay or is that a...
You know this shameless Elton John fan?
See, I told you.
Shameless Elton John.
Really, Tiny Dancer.
Look, we really should go.
It's Ant-Man. Now. I'm telling you, it's Ant-Man.
I would have gone with Rocket Man.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Oh, that's...
You have a suit?
Yeah. Maybe, sort of. We'll see.
Ah, okay.
I'll slip into something less comfortable.
So this is why they trained us to be Iron Man in the last episode. Okay, so is it over here? This looks like where it's gonna be. Dude, are we actually gonna go through his house? Damn, they got totaled.
Of course, Bruce tries to saddle me with a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities.
Oh, shit. What?
Well, looks like Tiny Dancer was telling the truth.
Okay, so we got the gauntlet right here. Oh, shit. Oh, he's getting mad. Well, hello. Get out of my house.
Yeah, don't judge me, Grandpa. I'm doing my best. Oh, great Nana's flying machine. Still a thing of beauty.
Wait, what? What about her?
Let's get airborne.
I am ready. I am ready. Yeah.
More party crashers.
Oh, I'm liking that. I like this version of Iron Man. Oh, let's go. Comic. Another chest. Yeah, excuse me, I gotta get the goodies. Okay. Man, his house is just completely gone. And there is the helmet.
Gonna need a helmet.
Oh, dude, who is that?
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. Good to see you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Oh, damn.
Hey, you're gonna pay for that window, Tarleton.
This is your new place.
Oh my.
I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything.
They don't care. They're gonna kill us.
Guess what pile you're in?
Now turn the girl over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just have a nice green man.
That dreadbot is heavily armored.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Inhumans are sick. They need treatment.
Dude, again, your head.
Buy that crap.
Oh, he's about dead. There we go. Nice one, Hulk.
How's Tarleton controlling these machines?
I don't know. He got powers after the accident. I saw him controlling a robotic spider thing once.
Well, he's leveled up from spiders.
Come this health.
Nice move,
come on,
kiddo.
Buddy. Let's pummel.
Paula?
Oh. Dude, this map's awesome. This is the kind of map I'm talking about. Dude, Hulk is taking him out.
You looked down on me from the moment we met. Let me introduce you.
It was probably because of your dick.
Catchy! Rolls right off the tongue.
Huh. Oh.
We got air trouble.
Stay close to the Hulk. Or closer to Lex.
No. I got this. Watch.
Wait! You're not ready for me.
Oh.
Or maybe you are.
Dude, they have scripted freaking ults. That's awesome.
Surprised to see you and Banner together again.
Now, Brucey and I are seeing something about our issue. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing patterns.
She's got a little bit of that Deadpool. Ah, get him, Hulk. Oh my god. Holy crap, they're flipping us like omelets. Oh, ult him, ult him. Ooh, I'm sorry, I stole that kill, but fine. There we go. And get off my lawn.
Incoming!
You heard Dr. Banner's testimony, Stark. The Avengers were dangerous. I wasn't the one who ordered you to be dissolved.
Oh, damn.
All this for me? Aw, you shouldn't have.
Don't flatter yourself. I barely lifted a finger.
So the kid's right? You're mind melding with robots now?
Damn it. Oh, I didn't die. Help me. Yeah, MODOK's controlling that one right there. You can tell with all the purple weird crap coming off of it. Ooh, completely melted that health bar. Oh, there we go. Good job. Oh my god. More!
Listen to logic and reason.
Why start now?
Oh, damn. No, not the RV.
What? No! Stuff was in there.
Oh my god, it looks so bad.
How you feeling?
Look at his head.
I've never felt better.
Your synthetics were useless. If you'd let me deal with the Hulk and Khan earlier, the archive would still be standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Have you done rambling?
Almost. Oh. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf. But it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
So, Kamala can't say ass, but they can talk about a wolf tearing apart that dog. Okay.
We need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave.
Yeah, you might want to get that head checked out.
Jarvis! You haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
Missed you, buddy. You flying free?
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline.
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here.
so it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At once.
New hero available, Iron Man. See why the turbines won't activate.
Better check out the initiator cores in the hangar.
All right, guys, I'm going to call it there. Thank you guys for watching. Damn, that was a badass freaking mission. That was good. I thought the Abomination mission was good, but I think that one might be my new favorite. The map and his house being all destroyed, and them coming through the house and just like blasting down the freaking walls. And the map was gorgeous too. So yeah, a good mission, awesome. And I think it's just a nice way to end off this video. And thank you guys for watching. And yeah, if you liked it, leave a like. If I hated it, leave a dislike. I don't care. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.
Yeah, I think that green dude's good.